CBS 4 News.
Hundreds of elementary school students in Milton made way for some ducklings today.
And that was certainly a challenge because the family of ducks was inside the courtyard at the Glover Elementary School.
Mrs. Tobin's class, they're in the little their third grade, they're a slightly smaller class, and they're down a hallway that we're going to need to block up anyway.
Okay.
So it might be, I don't know if we could just ask them if they're interested, or another smaller.
Hey, I haven't seen them out yet. It's mandatory.
Hey, it's Matt Carroll, how are you?
Yeah. Okay.
Good. Are you close?
Here they're walking. Here they're walking towards the. They're walking towards the door.
You can get a great view. You had a good view.
Yeah, oh, they're so cute. Look at that.
Hey, what up, Matt? What up? What up? Hi, Barry.
Just one.
Oh, whoa!
Wait. One, two, three. You don't do.
Oh.
You don't do just walk around there for a year.
See her?
I see a
movie. Matt, you probably can't see from over there. Come over here. Can you see her? Right over there under that tree bark.
When she has the red.
She's good.